I run David Pleat at Tottenham at the time. And I says to David Pleat, I says, and I know I've watched this boy for years, because when I was doing a youth team at Palace, we played Tottenham. This big centre forward they had, big centre forward they had playing at Tottenham in the youth team. And he just got transferred, on the fringe of the first team at Tottenham, but he needed experience. So I ring David Pleat, who was one of my ex-managers when I played for Luton. I says to David Pleat, I says, any chance you have your big tall centre forward, sorry. I think it was his name now. It couldn't be in a minute. This is when you get the 61 is a problem.
Yeah. I'm trying to think for you now because I'm trying to think because I could picture the lineup.
Yes. He's centre forward, this lad.
Oh, I can't remember now.
Peter Crouch.
Oh, Peter Crouch.
So, Peter Crouch. So, this is one which, let's go back to that when we start on it again. So, anyway, so I ring David Pleat. He said, well, I said, any chance of us having on loan Peter Crouch? He said, I'll ring you back in half an hour. Rings back an afternoon, he said, yeah, no problem at all. I thought, good, this is a bit of a touch. 6'6" kind of centre forward.
Yeah. Young lad, probably at the time.
Young boy at the time, I knew where he plays. He needed first team experience. What better for him than to play in the Champions League? You know, for Barry Town. And then after that, then you know, you go back and happy days, like, you know. So, in my wisdom, he's on his way down to me come and play, join at Barry. And there was not too many people, only me and Paula knew about this. Because we weren't going to let it go out until we actually signed him on loan. In that afternoon, I get a phone call off Jerry Francis, who I played with at Palace, towards the end of Jerry's Francis, with the end of his career. And Jerry's manager at Queen's Park Rangers. And he's going to me, he says, oh, are you going to Europe? And he said, yeah, we've got to play, we're going to Azerbaijan to play, and then we got Porto. Well, if we win that game, you know, we got a good fixture. So he rings me, and I let him know about Peter Crouch. Now, this is one thing I learned in management straight away. You don't tell other managers what you're doing.
Yeah.
And as I did that, I got a phone call off David Pleat. QPR signed Peter Crouch for £100,000.
Oh, for Christ's sakes.
Yeah. So there I am, 1 minute thinking I've got one of the best younger players coming out of Great Britain for a month's loan. And now I've got nobody, so I've had to look around.